WORC. News as it's happening. First, fast and factual from WORC. In one of the most startling announcements so far this year, President John Fitzgerald Kennedy today said that it's the intention of his government to put a man on the moon before 1970. Reaction to the president's statements were swift from political opponents who called the president a near lunatic to expect to put a man on the moon before the end of this century. A tragic airplane accident late last night took the life of rock singer Buddy Holly and another singer known to the public as the Big Bopper. This marks the fourth death in small plane accidents this year for America's top rock singers. And the State Department of Public Works today announced that a new highway to link the town of Amesbury, Massachusetts to the Rhode Island border is underway. A new superhighway, formerly called Route 495, is expected to be a boon to towns along that route. When completely finished, the trip is expected to reduce the 1.5-hour ride between Worcester and Lowell down to just under 1 hour. That's the news. Cybernet reporting for WORC. The first word in news, the last word in music.
WORC, number one in Worcester. More music.
The good guys.
Johnny Gardner.
WORC 1310.
This was 1968, a guy from France, named Paul Mauriac, number one song in the country, Love is Blue.
This is Jack Harper reminding you that the official WORC All Request Surveys are now available at Woolworths, Ladd's Music Store, Krusty's, and at the WORC Studios.
Topsy, Part 2.
WORC, this was a big hit song in 1958. I wasn't even here then. Controversy over whether we should play it or not because of what they said in the song. Let's spend the night together. Oh, ho, ho.
Don't you worry about what's on your mind, woman. I'm in no hurry. I can take my time, woman.
Women's on vacation. A Worcester's better radio station. First
class, fashionable, standard, pops, and rhythm and blues. WORC, better than TV. Phone in your request. We'll play what you like best. Hello, everybody at Auburn Mall. I understand we're on the sound system down there, and all the people up at the post office slaving away getting the weekend mail ready. This is 1956 for the Rays and Silhouettes at WORC Worcester.
Took a walk and past your house.
Silhouettes on the shade. Oh, what a lovely couple.
Coming July 15th at the Worcester Memorial Auditorium, that new sensational singing group, Sonny and Cher. That's right, Sonny and Cher live on stage. Also appearing will be the WORC Good Guys. That's Bob Breyer, Dick Smith, and Skip Erickson. Tickets now on sale at Ladd's Music Store, Denholm's, and at the WORC Studio 8 Portland Street. Get your tickets today.
Music, that's our middle name. WORC.
Music.
1310.
Boy, we're getting calls from people for all kinds of songs here at WORC. Somebody called up for the Little Blue Man. Remember that? By Betty Johnson. I don't think we have it, but we'll try hard to find it. 61, Kenny Lester.
Love letters straight from your heart. Keep us so near while apart. Love letters straight from your
It's 5:15 at WORC featuring live coverage of the USI Golf Classic.
Dick Smith with Jack Zonin marked through at Pleasant Valley as Lanny Watkins comes up on the 18th hole. He holds a one-stroke lead over Rick Massengale, who is playing number 17, and rookie Tom Jenkins, who is playing with Rick. They both are 8 under par. The USI reports are presented by Imported Cars of Worcester, your BMW and Volvo headquarters. Our final report will be coming up 1 hour from now. Dick Smith with Jack Zona and Mark Drew at Pleasant Valley Country Club. Our next USI Golf update at 6:15.
This was a big number one song in Worcester back in the late 50s that carried right into the 60s as a very popular, all-requested oldie. In fact, at all the dances and record hops, this was always requested, and everybody would get up and snake dance together. Georgie Kay. Dedicate this to the whole the Booty family, Joe and Richie, the whole bunch of people up there on Wall Street. Wonderful, wonderful. Here's Miserlou at WORC. Nostalgia bus. Remember, WORC was a rock and roll station from the beginning.
You need cooling, baby. I'm not cooling. I'm gonna send you back to cooling. Way down inside, honey, you need it.
WORC, the year was 1967.
WORC. Hey, super hit. 10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2. 1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1. You might wake up some morning to the sound of something moving past you in the wind. And if you're quick enough to rise, catch the fleeting glimpse of someone's fading shadow. Out on the new horizon, you may see the floating motion of a distant pair of wings. And if the sleep has left your ears, you might hear footsteps running through an open meadow.